July 18. Bingo. Super creepy. Gotta find the location of the Devil's Breath Lab. Something in this room must be useful. Spiders. Is Norman trying to reverse engineer Peter's abilities? The labels on these cages. Bioelectrokinesis. Optical camouflage? What the hell is he trying to create? Harry and Emily's medical records. GR-27 was developed to treat them. Devil's Breath is a failed cure for Norman's own family.
Norman Osborn, GR-27 research log. The whole project has gone to hell. GR-27 is a cure, not a disease. But try telling that to the evening news. Somehow, they've picked up
a child's X-ray. But it's not Harry or Emily. Who is this? That
Norman Osborn, GR-27 research log. The whole project has gone to hell. GR-27 is a cure, not a disease. But try telling that to the evening news. Somehow, they've picked up the technician's morbid nickname, Devil's Breath, and are using it to stoke hysteria. They have no idea what it's really capable of. A cure for cancer, genetic disorders, birth defects. With just a little more research, I know we could perfect it. Instead, they'll spend the next 18 months on PR mop-up. What a waste of time.
Devil's Breath isn't a disease. It's an attempt at a cure. I almost can't believe it.
I believe it.
Norman's got a real mad scientist thing going on. What are these things? Prototype hand grenades?
Take one.
Wow. Norman wins the fancy map contest. Looks like the Upper West Side. Sable troop deployments. Bravo, bravo, bravo. And this must be the C team. Good ol' Alpha team. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable presence. Should check the patrol routes against Oscorp buildings. Looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Michael's movements. Creep fest. Dr. Strom. Isn't he a robotics expert? No movement from Dr. Van Adder. Must Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath team. Wherever the anti-serum is, he must have been too. No, I need to track Michaels. Van Adder is a dead end. Huh. This shows all of Oscorp's properties. Had no idea they owned so much of New York. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath lab with this. It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection, frequented by Dr. Michaels. Good ol' Alpha team. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable presence. Should check the patrol routes against Oscorp buildings. Commercial buildings. Wow. So many records facilities. Oscorp's going all in on defense research. No. Norman's not crazy enough to keep the anti-serum in a shopping center. A records facility could be perfect cover for the Devil's Breath Lab. Good ol' Alpha team. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable presence. GR-27. That's the code name for Devil's Breath. This is it.
10th and Cathedral. Isn't that...
I knew it. 10th and Cathedral, Oscorp's records department. Perfect place to hide a secret biotech facility.
GR-27 Martin Lee incident. What is this?
And we are rolling. I will be right next door. Just relax and let the medicine do its work.
宝贝，不要担心，不要害怕，妈妈在。
这个会治好你，放心。
Started all of this. They created Lee. I have to get this.
No!
Who's there?
Oh no.
Damn it! We have a breach. High alert.
Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
Two avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running.
Could really use a coffee.
Fuck's sake.
Wait!
Hands up.
Need to clear that balcony.
Hey! Boss, we got her.
Pete, you here?
Turn it off, Lex, now. Are you okay?
We'll be in a few seconds. Northwest corner.
You are crazy.
You're amazing.
It's all so much to take in. Harry sick? Norman and Lee? And Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
No, not this song again. You are not alone anymore, Pete.
Yes, I am.
Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks, partner. I have.
to get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Lee and Otto. Convince them to... up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman.
Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh no, that could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry, I'm on it. This'll all be over soon, I promise.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation in Koreatown?
Traffic control point secure. Eyes out for Spider-Man.
Could use a coffee.
Nope. That is not how you treat people in life.
That Tyler.
It's Spider-Man. Take him out.
Sable's after me now, too. As if I didn't have enough to worry about.
Jameson was a liar. You're the best.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This is Sable Control. What's the status of our position in Touchdown?
A group of civilian agitators has been detained. Charges will be issued as needed.
They've crossed the line. I'm gonna cross it back. This is not how you protect or serve! A fight one, get 10 free special on Sable agents right now. Her idea? Remains.
I knew Jay was okay.
Great news! The 10th time I put you away, the beating is free! Kill me, and then they look so surprised when I beat them up. Gotta love Sable agents. Always showing up where they do the least good.
Sable Control, requesting status update from East Village. Yeah.
Armored Patrol is headed out. We'll report any sign of Spider-Man.
You guys, is all that heavy ordnance for me? They're so sweet. Excuse me, is this the Crosstown Express? Great! Just when I thought I might run out of Sable agents to hit.
Ugh!
That was actually a nice break. Thanks. Attack me, but of course, I'm the criminal here.
Attention units. Snipers have officers pinned down. Officers near no. Lita, please report.
Hear me out. When you're out of prison, maybe ease up on the prison riots. Now, was that really worth all the fuss? Well, for me, it kind of was. Hey, the cops may say they like you, but they don't like you like you. To be honest, not loving the whole convicts with heavy weapons thing.
All units, we report the gunfire coming from multiple vehicles. Officers needed in Little Italy.
This looks like a job for Spider Traffic Cop. You guys drunk or just stupid? And that's why I never bothered to get my license. Well, that and the web swinging.
My friends, the Rhino and the Scorpion are back behind bars. But only after wreaking unimaginable havoc in a reckless rampage with Spider-Man. Hopefully, they'll never see daylight again. But we need to be ready if they do. Normal humans can't stand against the likes of the Rhino. So, here's my proposal. You've heard of police dogs, right? Now bear with me. We train, outfit, and deploy police rhinoceroses. You got a rhino? We got a rhino too, baby!
ID. Somebody prove who I am by kicking your butts. Those Sable Guards brutalize innocent people. We need to have a chat about your definition of security. Crossed a line.
Thanks, big guy.
You saved
You're
our
okay, in my book.
Spider-Man.
for me? I won't get any peace until I shut that down. Are those spotlights to attract my attention? Maybe make it less ambiguous. Oh, spider logo. Nah, we get sued. Building owners are charging Sable rent for these rooftop posts.
Ground teams, this is Control. What's the status in Tribeca?
Traffic control established. Checking all suspicious persons.
So it's a gaggle of geese, a murder of crows. Is it a cell block of prisoners? Did I get that right?
Still, it'll only hurt for a second.
Maybe next time just stay in prison. Save us all some hassle.
Folks, I know you're scared. But when I hear reports of looting, the fights over food or medicine, I say to myself,
Sable agents!
On our position in Seaport.
We have detained an unauthorized gathering of civilians.
Literally didn't see that coming. Civilians, her idea, or Norman's?
Dun, 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 dun.
Thanks for the save, Spider-Man. You haven't I know you deserve that, right? Hostage situation in the middle. Okay, I'll get you off the island. Right back into Rikers.
Don't let him get you!
Hostages on public transit. Nothing about that was good.
This is Sable Control, requesting update from Bowery.
Control, engaged in active pursuit of a fugitive vehicle.
Under quarantine, super psychos running wild. But I was just thinking that we're missing. It's a high-speed chase with indiscriminate gunfire.
Get behind them!
Okay, back to Sneaky Spider. Crazy Violet Joyride officially stopped. Score.
Attention units, we are receiving reports of looting. Incident is ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
You forgot this knuckle sandwich! Bite these guys in bulk! If cons were smarter, I'd be worried. Okay, I'm a little worried. Okay, just how big is Sable International's HR department? Should have trusted Sable. She's crossed a line.
Oh yeah, Spidey is my homeboy.
This is Stable Control. Need a report of the situation north of Houston.
TCP is 5x5, detaining all suspicious persons.
Nope. That is not how you treat people in my friendly neighborhood. Try that on someone who can fight back. Giving Sable International a good review online.
Oh, thank you.